Working on truck L68 for Driggers Engineering. Just wanted to make you guys aware. I just pulled this tracker out. My tamp-proof paste has been broken, and someone's been pulling the fuses out on this thing. So anyway, I'm gonna fix this up, but I just figured I'd make you guys aware. The new tracker will come up battery disconnect. The old one did not.